All right, YouTube, this is how it fits to the truck. Just the way I do it, I guess. Got a little auger inside the door, another one down lower. Got the old Minneapolis Moline. Then you're up. It's slow, but it works.